Daniel.
If you're not
and the
a
right.
sexual pervert.
Yes, God bless you. There you go. Two.
Helen, that's not true.
Hey, well, I got my butt plug in.
Zyla, you're married to Sue, so it can possibly be true. So we've got one person who isn't a sexual pervert at the back.
Let's all get naked.
I think we should all... Oh, two? Yeah, but you two are together. I reckon what you do together is quite perverse. You want to let them, no?
Oh, big boy.
We'll have to corrupt them later, anyway. There's a lot of people who like wearing rubber outfits and flagellating people. This is called latex love.